Many people think that antivirus apps are useless. Especially in India, they say, why pay for a subscription when you can avoid these antiviruses and malwares using your common sense? Now, that's true, but that's not the right way to deal with viruses and malwares. Because the thing is, there were an estimated 3.5 million malicious apps detected last year, and many of them made their way onto the Google Play Store. And as these numbers are continuing on rise, can you truly depend upon your common sense? I'm Ravi Singh from TechPost Guides, and in this video, I will give you some of the most strong reasons why you should install an antivirus app, a good antivirus app, on your Android smartphone right now. So let's get started with this video. Recently, Google removed 36 apps infested with adwares that were hosted on Play Store. Just a few months before that, Google removed 300 apps that were using infected smartphones to conduct DDoS attacks. DDoS stands for Distributed Denial of Service, and you can read more about it using the link given in the description. The moral of the story here is that Google's new Play Protect program has only 48.5% detection rate, which apparently isn't enough. Google did eventually remove the apps, but only after millions of devices become infected with malware, adware, ransomwares, or even worse. So if you really want to be safe, you need an antivirus app to provide the protection that Google has failed to deliver. Now, you can find a number of third-party security apps that exceeds the industry average, including many with 100% detection rate in real-time detection and malware protection categories. Some apps even include the ability to scan the apps before installation, which works similar to Play Protect program. For a comprehensive list of better third-party options, check out the link given in the description. Now, some people say that antivirus apps eventually slow down their Android smartphones. Now, that's very true, and there are apps, antivirus apps and security apps that does slow down your Android smartphone performance. Many older antivirus apps still eats up a lot of battery and resources on your Android smartphone, eventually slowing down your performance, your Android phone's performance. But that's not the case anymore. It's 2018 and there are antivirus apps which are optimized for Android smartphone particularly. Now, I'm using the McAfee multi-device protection which came with my Dell Inspiron 7560 laptop. So I bought this laptop back in 2017, and I got this multi-device protection which I can use on 5 different devices. So I'm using it on my S7 Edge with which I'm shooting this video, and it works perfectly fine. So I have no issue with this McAfee app and it works pretty well. I haven't noticed any battery consumption, odd battery consumption by this antivirus app. Instead, it saves my battery power by detecting all the apps that are running in the background, and it always warns me when I connect to unsecure Wi-Fi networks, takes care of my privacy, does security scans time to time, and also detects and blocks suspicious websites, or if someone tries to unlock my device, it sends an email on registered email ID with snapshot of the person who tried to unlock or access your device without your permissions. Also, these third-party antivirus apps provide anti-theft protection, and unlike Play Protect, not only do these apps offer the three pillars for protection, namely remote wipe, remote lock, and locate, some of these apps even include remote access via SMS. So in case if your phone is not connected with the internet or your data is off and Wi-Fi is off, in that case, you can simply send an SMS to ring your phone and find out your phone at your home. If you have lost it or if someone has taken it, you can send remote commands via SMS to wipe your data, lock your device, and also ring it anytime and anywhere. And this SMS feature is more faster and more reliable than opening your browser, logging into your account and then wiping your data or ringing your smartphone remotely. So that's what I find very interesting. And another thing is there are antivirus app, for example, Norton Antivirus, which comes with VPN plugin that enables you to activate VPN whenever you connect to any unsecured Wi-Fi. So all your data is secured now and no one can snoop into what you are doing or snoop into your data, and you will be protected and you can easily do transactions also if you are using a good VPN service. And as I said, antivirus apps aren't what they used to be. They have evolved into security platforms that address all your security needs. So there's no reason not to have one on your Android smartphone. In fact, they now help you conserve battery power, save resources, and protect at the same time. While Play Protect program and common sense may seem to be enough, it takes only one cyber attack for your life to be affected. So instead of depending entirely on Google and its low detection rate, I think you should put your trust in apps with proven track records. You can find the recommended list of antivirus apps for mobile security in the description below. Now, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please consider subscribing to our channel as we upload similar videos, and hit like if you like this video. Also, share with us what you think about antivirus apps on Android smartphone. Are they useful or useless? And if you are using any antivirus app that you want to recommend to our other viewers. I will be back with a new video soon. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful time.